today here in England and all over the world. But for me here in London today is Remembrance Sunday, which commemorates the contribution of British and Commonwealth military and civilian servicemen and women in both world wars and later conflicts. As I said before, my grandfather fought in the First War as a 19-year-old officer and again served during the Second World War. Today, we remember them. For the 11th hour of the 11th month, I attach a little bit of original footage, as well as people laying poppy wreaths at the cenotaph in London today. Thank you. They shall grow not old, as we that are left grow old. Age shall not weary them, nor the years condemn. At the going down of the sun and in the morning, we will remember them.
Huge poster: all hostilities will cease on the Western Front at 11 o'clock on the 11th of November 1918. So we said to each other, what day is it? And somebody discovered it was November the 11th.
And then we had to shine our boots and clean our buttons. We knew the war was over then, and we were quite confident that we would be there when it ended.
This proclamation was read out stating that the hostilities will cease from 11 that morning, and actually there wasn't a cheer of any kind raised when that was read out.
At 11 o'clock, the noise of the gunfire just rolled away like a peal of thunder in the distance. Never heard it being quiet. Now it's dead silent.
Now the first of the wreaths, this one being laid on behalf of the Queen by the Prince of Wales in the naval uniform of an Admiral of the Fleet. His own wreath with the Prince of Wales feathers in white on it. The Duke of Cambridge comes forward in the uniform of a squadron leader of the Royal Air Force. Earl of Wessex, Royal Honorary Colonel of the Royal Wessex Yeomanry and Armoured Reserve Regiment. Princess Royal, uniform of an Admiral Chief Commandant for Women in the Royal Navy, Captain James Caldersmith lays a wreath as equerry to the Duke of Kent. He's watching from a balcony above. Princess Alexandra on the right of the balcony there with the Duke of Kent. Parade now stands at ease. Thank you.